Hi, my name's Andy. I'm a snowboard instructor with the Ski and Board School. This is my third season working for Big White. Absolutely love it. This place is like a second home to me. Keep coming back, kind of almost part of the furniture here. Was going to teach you to do some short radius turns today, but decided that I'd teach you how to wield a lightsaber. Okay, lightsaber is the essential weapon of a Jedi. I got this one from Luke Skywalker's Academy when I graduated there. So the best way to hold a lightsaber is with two hands, like this. This way or this way, whether you're left or right-handed. You can hold it with one hand, but you do run the risk of losing it when you're in a fight. Also, you want to keep nice spread legs, okay? This is just going to help with your stance and balance when you're in that fight with the Sith. So you've always got to be on your guard in case of Sith attacks, because they can happen at any point. Like now! That's how you handle a lightsaber, and how you deal with the Sith. My name's Andrew, and we'll see you next time. Ah.